Welcome back, guys. It's Richard French RC Zen Moore. And we are up here at Crawfish Lake in the Okanagan Valley, up here kind of by the Enos Valley, actually, on Tunk Mountain. So I'm going to do some more traveling here. It's season 9. I'm in 4 high. That wasn't.
Ooh, like blew up.
Okay, I don't know.
My water bottle.
Hope you got your lockers on.
Yeah, I seen it. I just was playing around.
Alright, we'll get to the other side here. But I am gonna climb this damn tree with my Bronco. Ah, who needs a rock basher? Go play with the wife's dump. Barely flexing. Can I make it up this? There we go. That was a better shot. I think the title of this one's going to be called Screwing Around at Crawfish. Turning your lockers on. Sick.
Do the log thing I did.
Oh, I'm climbing over it. Perfect. Follow it out. There you go. Yep. Just like that. Just like that. Perfect. Good job.
Thanks.
And grab out of here real quick. Get out here by the whiff. You'll burn out. Watch out for the eggshells. So I went this way. Dude, this is like totally Broncoable.
Look at
that. Oh, it's sick. I'm sitting here stuck on my hitch. Pulling trees out. Get some. The things grab so much better. He already knows the way I'm going. He read my mind. Yeah, I'm going up this way. Crawl along this root here. That was so cool. Alright, we're going to go over it one more time. But we're going to choose a different path this time.
Oh, that's whippy.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I had to kale it.
Being a turd burner. Alright, I wonder if I can make it up this way. I'm just having fun running this shit over. Half the fun is just playing around, honestly. Alright. That's kind of what this trip was about. Think I can make it up this? Oh, dude! Did you see that?
Yeah.
Like, I gotta try that. That's bad as hell. Oh yeah, dude, that was cool. I parked all flex. I wonder why my servos wear out. Alright. No, on to the next spot. See you guys in the next part.